morning, world. Today, by the request of my sister Jamie, I'm going to show you how we move our paddocks. It's not an ideal situation today because I've been using the garden for one side of the paddocks. But for the pigs, I got in front of the doorway, the gate. And so I've had to skew the shape of the fence, which would be okay, except when I move the chickens into the pigs' paddock, there's gonna be a little problem with the net because the net is a rectangular shape. So I'm gonna have to change that. So it's gonna take a little bit longer today, but we'll see how it goes. First thing I'm gonna have to do is keep the chickens quiet by throwing them some food because they're very impatient. Marlin spike.
Happy, happy animals. I just have to watch them for a while when I'm done.
of space. So, I'll try to get the more interesting parts next time.